Hi, I'm Jesse Nahan, and these are some highlights from my career, starting with the most recent. I took a generic European-based LMS, did a deep dive into its database, and built custom features and tools so that TRN can respond to the many varied online and mobile training needs of its agencies and colleges across the US. One cool feature is Roll Call, Training Reinforcement. This enables admins to easily cherry-pick from thousands of training sections to create focused mini-trainings. It makes mobile training a snap. I built custom APIs for our mobile app, essentially creating a parallel LMS that is much faster. I'm using these same APIs to support the new Meteor Node browser-based UI. I've been managing a Node Meteor project for a service that police use to search information about people they encounter. I've written a Node TCP client server that communicates the search to leads and parses out a wide range of alerts from multiple asynchronous returns. When HP was preparing to launch the touchpad with its new webOS operating system, they hired me and a partner to build a touchpad app for the well-known travel service Kayak. It was one of the high-profile apps available on the touchpad at launch. I built or rebuilt a bunch of Drupal sites. I was sole developer on the Forbes magazine app for the about-to-launch Palm Pre. Palm wanted to launch their phone with the Forbes app on each device, but made that decision very late. So I had to build a production-ready app in just 20 days from first being asked to do the project. I had to navigate a brand new mobile OS that was buggy and kept changing, minimal or non-existent documentation, and feedback from many interested parties. On day 20, Steve Forbes himself proudly presented the app to his board. I made it happen. I built a custom CMS from scratch to accommodate all the needs of putting a newspaper online. I wrote a lot of tools to make managing the online paper really easy. Many things are just one-click settings, like setting lead and top stories for the homepage. Photo positioning, styling, and captions are very simple. I included a custom advertising system that enabled complete control of ad placement and frequency. There is a tight integration with my Glissada Photo CMS. I built Glissada from scratch to serve businesses who have large numbers of photos to organize, share, protect, and sell, and needed a very easy way to accomplish that. Import functions analyze the data inside the images, helping with organization. Individuals can have their own accounts on a Glissada site to keep track of photos and sets that they have viewed. This was designed for photo editors and company archivists, as well as the general public who might want to keep up with the local football team's photos. I had planned to launch Glissada as a product, but my analysis of the marketing hurdles led me to shelve that idea. We founded My Active Mind to teach students how to learn more effectively. We originally focused on K-12, then pivoted to colleges, because more than half of those who start college don't finish. We did extensive research and mapped out our training in finely detailed plans. However, we did not secure the necessary investment. I managed a seriously high-pressure, complicated project for Oprah's Oxygen Network. We had just 5 weeks to migrate 27 separate sites, running a range of platforms from their original host to a new central facility in time for the Super Bowl. Oxygen was running a Super Bowl ad, and the new network had to handle the huge amount of expected traffic. It was a complete success. As Director of Technology for Thunderhouse Online Marketing, I managed large-scale site development for major brands like AT&T, Olympus, and Nestle. My What is a Car publishing system replaced an annual 6-week-long slog of overtime by the entire production department with just a short while of computer processing. At Corporate Finance Magazine, I managed all the tech and built publishing, subscription, and advertising systems, as well as data products. We had a good 5-year run competing against the big financial magazines, Forbes, Fortune, and Institutional Investor. Thanks for watching. Here's my contact info.